So then if I keep collecting that, that's just gonna be nothing. Where the fuck do I go? Eventually, I'm just gonna say fuck this, since I've already beaten it, you know? I just don't want to have to do that, though. I feel like I am, like, right on the edge of this shit. I feel like it. And it's just not happening. Alright, so we're gonna save it there, make sure there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Alright. And that's where the other coin was. So there's not a whole lot I can really do about that. I gotta go back whenever I get through the stream today, I gotta go back, figure out where that second coin is. I'm not gonna worry about too much here, even though there's not gonna be a whole lot that I can necessarily do. Cause most likely what's gonna happen is I'm gonna end up beating everything on this world, and then I'm gonna have to go back to this one before I get to the second world. Because I'm not going to the second world until, or I'm not gonna beat the castle until I beat that one part in it. Because I just don't want to miss anything, and especially since I'm getting achievements for this, you know, I want to be able to get this. So I can't go through that. You fucker. You pig fucker. So we've already established that I can't go through the second one. Or the first one. And I can't go through the second one. So, I mean, that's a little... definitely, I mean, this is a small ass pipe. Oh yeah, I remember that shit. Yeah, this is a very tricky moment here, because you know what I have to do? Oh fuck, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Oh fuck. Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way back. Let's save that. No, fuck. Okay. Oh, hey, Maritime, how's it going? Playing some, playing Super Mario Brothers 3 Mix. I'm sure you're aware. If you're not aware of what this game is, this is a ROM hack. This one actually has retro achievements too. I'm actually playing with retro achievements, so it's definitely different. I like it so far. I'm gonna have to get another one of those fuckers, aren't I? Just to get that coin. Just to get that fucking coin. I hate that shit. I hate it. Cause like especially since I've got fucking firepower, like I have to do this at like just the right angle, you know. Especially since I gotta grab that, and then there we go. Give me that shit. There we go. Yeah, you big fucker. That's what you want. Okay, I played a few of these. Yes, there's some really good. Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah. It's not too bad. I mean, so far, I'm enjoying it. As far as this one. I want to play more ROM hacks. I just, I don't know. I don't know so far. This one seems to be really cool. I missed a coin already. Which, you know, I hate the most. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything, because especially when it comes to ROM hacks, they put in so much shit. You have no idea. You have no idea where the fuck you're supposed to go. I mean, luckily, I've seen a few videos on this. However, I've only seen the first world. I haven't seen much of anything else. Give me that shit. Alright. Give me that coin. Bam. Bam. Biatch. Alright. So. Yeah, in this one you have to get, instead of... You motherfucker. Why am I going down there? Maybe I can get out what the fuck I want to say today. Today, I'm just at a loss for words. I'm sorry, if my words aren't coming out the way they should today, it's one of those fucking days. I'm having a very off day. Alright. But, instead of, cards, you have to get, stars, which are circled in for some reason. And, oh my god, this is such, this is in the game itself, as far as that slowness goes, it is so fucking slow, dude. Not to mention my internet's being a real shitbag, and it hasn't been doing that lately. So, in a way, I can say I'm kind of surprised. I mean, in another way, damn, dude. All that thunder. You gotta be shitting me. Okay. Oh yeah, and those mushrooms are checkpoints. Apparently. I have yet to see one of these actually turn into something. What I mean by that is you not having to go into a Oh yeah, I remember this shit. You don't have to go into a pipe or whatever. And, get shit. Okay, come on. Come on, Mario. Come on. Come on with your bitch ass. There we go. Oh my god, dude. Get up there. Mario! Get your shit and get up there! With a challenge on stream Wednesday. Power Mega Man only whenever possible. Nice, dude. Nice. Yeah, Mega Man 6. I want to say I want to go back to it. It's not one of those I'm wanting to go back to anytime soon. It's one of those games where I just, I don't know. I like Mega Man, I like the whole thing and shit, but it's just not... It's not something I'm too interested in at the moment. It's awesome, you can blow away almost every boss with them. I gotcha. Yeah. Alright, so then we're just gonna... Yeah, we're gonna do that shit. So now all I have to do is I have to get there in 60 seconds. I would imagine that's easy. I'll drop the bombs on me and send them flying the other way so you can... Oh, okay. Yeah, go down that, motherfucker. Go down. Are you kidding me? What the hell, man? You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care if I get that. Here's the thing. If you get on top of that flagpole there, you're supposed to be able to get a 1-up every time. I've normally been doing that, but fuck that level. Fuck that level right in the ass, dude. And, for 1-3 here, I still have to figure out how to get, that second star right there. I don't want to go in the ghost house, man. I don't want to go into the fucking ghost house. I gotta go in there eventually. I don't know why I keep pressing that B button. Like, there's no... I don't have any firepower. Like, what the fuck? But yeah. Alright, you've gotta be kidding me. I'm not going out like that. Not going out like that. Fuck it. Okay. There we go. Get me into that shit. Holy mother of God. What have I done here? That is, that's very weird. As far as, like, just this whole look. But okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Like I said, you gotta make sure you get everything in this fucker. This entire world here is supposed to be from Super Mario Brothers, the first one. Ah, you fucking spikes. You fucking spikes. Yeah, why don't you die there? Commit suicide, you fucker. Alright. There we go. Man, fuck that shit. You know, that's the beauty of save states too, especially with these games. Like, you have no idea what you're going in for. And if you were hardcore in this, you would spend hours. Like, I'm already going to spend hours on this anyways because of it being new. And I've got to go get all the star coins. You know, it's just... okay, so there's a checkpoint there. Alright. Where's that dude at? Okay. There we go. I want to say there's supposed to be another one. Somewhere. Yeah, I think I need to go down into that pipe. Yeah, I do need to go into this pipe. No. Okay. This is where we'll be playing from. There we go. That is gonna be hard as fuck to do. Fuck. Like you have to do that in one blow. You have to do that all in one. Oh fuck. I knew I should just like. You know, at least, cause you gotta rush that shit. Fuck. There we go. And that's only the second one, so that's good. That's good. I don't have to go back for that. But then there's that third coin. Oh my god, is that gonna be a bitch? Whoa! But we got it. We got it though. I'm not gonna complain. And they always give you power-ups. I like that. I like that they do that. I mean, in a way, this game is much easier. Yeah, let's get that motherfucker! Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, yeah, why don't you just die? Why don't you just fucking die? Just die right there. Alright. There we go. Thank you, hero, but Princess is in another castle. Oh, I would imagine so. Yeah, I would imagine she's in another castle. I mean, she wouldn't want to be here. And that took forever and a day for that to load. It's a little weird. Alright, so what we're gonna do, I just wanna make sure. Okay, so there's 8 levels in total, I guess. Even though they say there's only 7. So I'm just trying to figure out, like, because I've already got 17 out of those coins, but I need to see, you know, where exactly I can get this motherfucker. Because I want to be able to get all 3 coins before continuing. Because I've pretty much beaten everything else. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Let's go ahead and see what we can do here. Fuck. Yeah, there we go. I mean, I don't even have firepower yet, but that's okay too. I want to see if I can actually. No, I can't. Because I'm thinking maybe I have to go somewhere in here. No. Fuck. Every fucking time. No, what I gotta do there is I gotta wait. I gotta wait for that shit. Okay. Alright, so let's go all the way up here. Alright, so then we go all the way up here. Can I just like, I'm trying to figure out like if I need to go like right into that one, because like that is the only one that just doesn't okay, so obviously no, I don't have to go into there. You know what, I don't even care at this point. I just want to be able to get through this shit. Cause like, there's nothing, you know, like I've already gotten the 3rd coin, I just don't know where the fuck the 2nd coin went. Oh yeah, and that's the thing too, every time you get checkpoints like that, you end up, you know, getting another life at least. So I'm gonna try that, that doesn't work. I'm gonna try over here, that doesn't work. Like, I'm having to go through every. Oh, that's where it was. I just, I didn't go high enough there. Okay. Yeah, okay, so that's where it was. I'm okay with that. Alright, so then we got firepower there. Now this time we'll be able to do this shit. I'm okay with that. Okay. Yeah, let's shoot that motherfucker. Yeah, and then, yeah, you know, just in case something happens there. I don't even know why I missed that. Like, there shouldn't have been any reason for that shit. But at least I did get a 1-up. That is one great thing about going through all these levels. Like, you can go through the easiest level. You can play it for however long or however much you want, especially since you can go back to them. Just keep collecting. Like, in a way, because of that, you will never die. Like there is no way for that to happen. Legitimately. So, let's see. I think what I want to do, I think I want to go through the ghost house. I think. Maybe I do. Not bad, as far as the layout goes. Reminds me a lot of, I want to say Castlevania. I really don't want to go through those cheap cheeps. But if I go through the cheap cheeps, I would see. Here's the thing. I would much rather just go through the ghost house than I would have to go down there, to be honest. There we go. I have to do this every single time. Yeah, I'm not accepting this shit. Or that shit. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So, yeah, we're gonna save it there just in case. I wanna make sure that I'm not, you know, missing anything. You know, and that's kinda like one of the reasons I decided to go through there. Fuck. Dude. Alright. So then we go through all of that. And then I gotta go through here. Oh, fuck. See, I gotta go through here so then that way I can, like, go in through here. Because I'm gonna end up having to go through, gotta go through all of these coins, and I got that one, so that's not something we have to worry about. Okay, so that just takes me there. The fourth one, this is good. This is I think I have to go through the second one, so that's what I'm gonna try to go for. Let's see. Oh, hey, Mr. Xbox. I'm about as good as I'll ever be, to be honest. It's okay, I guess. How about yourself, man? Okay. Then. Yeah, maybe that will do it. No, that won't do it either. I gotta figure out, like, the pattern to getting up there. So what I'm gonna have to do, because this is where I gotta go. Alright, so we're gonna save that. And then, yeah, just kinda go from there. Oh shit. I got so much progress to do. That's good. I'm glad to hear that, man. Alright, so then. Alright, let's see how that did. Maybe I. Fuck. I just didn't get high enough there. Well, I say that. Let me just, like, I don't have a lot of time. Fuck me, dude! Oh, come on! Okay. Alright, let's see how that did. I mean, I don't think it did that. No. Let's see. There we go. Oh, but that's the third one. That's the fuck then. That means I gotta go through that first door then. Because, Mr. Xbox, if you're not aware of what I'm playing a Super Mario Bros. 3 mix. This is a ROM hack. And in this ROM hack, as far as the cards go, I don't get cards. I get these stars, And when I collect every single star in the world, then I get to go to the comet levels, and I haven't seen what the comet levels are yet. So that's pretty much what I'm doing. I'm trying to pass through the levels. I can go in as many times as I want. And, you know, so that's one good thing about that. But now I gotta figure out where the second one is, because through going through all those doors, apparently there was some door, I want to say, that I did not go through, which I probably should have. So that's what's happening right now. Okay, yeah, then we'll just yeah, you know, this is the I'm playing with achievements, by the way. If you guys want to follow me, you can just, like, you know, search for Vexler on, you know, if you've got retro achievements, you can add me as a friend or whatever. But yeah, this is, like, one of the only ones, as far as, like, ROM hacks go and stuff, that actually has achievements on there, which, you know, when I looked at it, I liked the way it looked and shit, and I liked the music. I thought it was great. Also liked the way it looked in general. This first world here, what you're seeing right now, is basically, this is like the first Mario Brothers. So, yeah, we're gonna go make sure that we get through all that. Now, what I'm gonna do, just to make sure, I'm gonna save it. Okay, so that takes me back there. Cause I don't remember much of what I watched, so I'm making sure that I get all the coins and stuff, because that's gonna be one of the achievements, is that I get all the coins, or all of the star coins in that level. And according to them, that was just an alternative level. So then that means I fucking missed something there. So I think when I... Yeah, that's where I was missing it at. I forgot that I had to go all the way up there. And I'm probably... Fuck. Oh, yeah, I didn't even save that. I mean, that kind of sucks in a way, though, dude. Like... There we go. So, there's two doors. We're gonna go through this one, because that was the alternative. And then this is the actual one. So this follows along with a lot of, also with Super Mario World, I wanna say. Because of that whole thing. And every time you hit the top of the flagpole, you get a 1-up. That's something I like about it, too. So instead of getting, you don't get cards, you actually get to go down the fucking pipes. And so far, we've done a great job. We've done a very good job. I haven't even went through these yet. Match 2 item cards to win a prize. Okay. Huh. It's very different. Okay, AtariKong, thank you for the follow on this channel, bro. Thanks very much. Alright, so I guess we can go to level 5. I gotta go through all of them anyways. It's just a matter of which ones I'm gonna go to where. And this is the great thing about... Oh, you fucking Lakitus! No, I am not fucking with you bitches. Not today. I know for sure that I'm gonna have to go through this shit. So I can't go through there. So, I just gotta see, like, where... Are you kidding me? Okay, so there's where that coin is. Let me save it right there, so that way I can, you know, I gotta make sure to go to it. No, I wanted to knock his bitch ass out. I don't even care, because, I mean, there we go. There's that, and now I can spin. Are you kidding me? Are you goddamn kidding me, dude? You're going to do that shit to me, bro? That is ridiculous. You know what? Yeah, just fuck it. You know. Oh, I can't even go through that one anyways. What the hell am I thinking? Like, you know, if it wasn't for the fact of having to go through that shit. Oh yeah, no problem, dude. No problem. If it wasn't... Oh my god, dude. I'm glad I went back to there at that point. I'm glad I went at some point. But then it's like, no, I'm not. I mean, fuck, dude, though. Fuck it. Yeah, this is the one. This is one I gotta watch out for. I never liked this one. I never did. Probably never will. There we go. Fuck it. Okay. Oh shit, I went too far. I went just a wee bit too far with that one. Oh, come on, dude. Come on with this shit. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Really? Really? This is what the... I'm jumping way too early, I think. I think that's one of the things. Oh, fuck me! Oh, come on! Alright, let's wait until this dude comes back. Wait till he comes back. That fucking Koopa. Okay, Koopa... sleep with one eye open at night, okay? Motherfucker. Just do me a favor. Sleep with one eye, alright? I'm gonna have to go back to that anyways. So, like, you know, even if I want that coin, I'm gonna have to take some sort of damage. I just need to be able to, like, I don't even... Fucking... And that's just the first coin right there. I mean, you know, that's just the first coin that I've gotta get. Alright. So then, that kind of leads the question to where the fuck I'm at, where the fuck I'm going. So basically, I can go through either one of those pipes there. So, I mean, in a way, that's good, I guess. You gotta be kidding me. Today is just not, it's not one of those days for me. And these right here, those are checkpoints. So, if I'm small Mario, it's gonna make me into big Mario. I keep sitting here trying to, like, fight him with firepower and shit, knowing good and damn well that I don't have firepower again. Like, I got so used to that shit. I just got so used to it. So. I mean, so that's good, in a way. Yeah, I knew there was something secret. Had to have been. Get me up there, bitch. Are you kidding me? Okay. This motherfucker's playing with my emotions here. There we go. I mean, how the fuck hard was that? Alright, so that's the second one, so we haven't missed out completely. That's good. Clouds! Ooh, clouds! So warm! So toasty! Yeah, fuck that shit. Alright, so then we do that. Yeah, let's get all these coins, brah! Let's get all these coins! Can I go down now? I wish I could. Wish I could just go down now. But we can't go down this one. So that's good. I gotta make sure that I get... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We got all three of those. No, we don't have to go through this bitch ass. That's okay, though. That's okay. As long as I can just get through that fucking finish line, that's okay. Oh, you thought you was gonna get me, motherfucker. Thought wrong. Just, I would have been so pissed, like, if I didn't make that. Like, that would suck so horrifically. Yeah, there we go. Got 21 ups already, and I'm not even out of World 1 yet. Because I would imagine you're going to need as many of those 1-ups as possible. You know, maybe it's just me. I kind of feel that way. Fucking Lakitu's again. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you kidding me? Come on. I don't want to play with fucking Lakitu's. Please let it just be like that last one and shit. Like, yeah, fuck that bitch. Please, for the love of God, can I? I can't even go through that one. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, you know, I could have had him. This is ridiculous. Fuck me. Come on, dude. I wanted to hit that bitch. Yeah, we're gonna save that just to, cause I knew some shit like that was gonna happen. Like that shit? Like, can I not get over that? Ah, fuck. Yes, this is a hack I'm playing. Yes, this is, sitting here talking. This is, Super Mario Bros. 3 Mix. It's, this is actually one that you can get with retro achievements, like if you do retro achievements and shit. But yeah, this is, a 3 Mix. That's what it's called. And, this is basically the first world of, or the first world is basically Mario Brothers, the original, and like it provides a mix of pretty much all the Mario worlds and shit, and so it's got new music, it's got pretty much it's new in a way as far as like from what you're used to playing. And in this one, instead of collecting, holy shit, I didn't even collect anything in that one. Are you kidding me? Oh wait, I'm not even done yet. Okay, I got you. But yeah, this is, okay, so that's a checkpoint. I would imagine that I should have collected something somewhere. But yeah, instead of collecting cards, you collect, shit. I'm sorry, I can't talk today. It's weird. But yeah, as far, instead of collecting cards, you collect these stars, and you know, if you collect enough of the stars, you get 30 or not 30. Fuck. If you collect the stars at the end of the world, you end up getting to play the comet levels and stuff like that, which are kind of fun. Alright, let me figure out how to, yeah, there we go. I would figure I could go through that. Yeah, let's just go through this one. This is one that was actually in the first, no, not the first, it was actually in the third, Mario. I don't remember quite, you know, like what level it was, but this was in there. Okay, so that's the first one. I haven't missed out too much. I thought I missed something there. But, you know, it gives you a hell of a lot of lives. You know, instead of, as far as the flagpole goes, you actually get to collect on, you actually get to collect lives at the top, which is good. It's very good for that. Okay. So in a way, you collect a hell of a lot of lives, dude. It's one of those games that's great for that. Eventually, I'll be able to collect that achievement in riding a Yoshi, because yes, you do get to ride a Yoshi in this Mario. In this particular one, you get to ride a Yoshi. So it was this one. I was kind of confused. No, I thought there was one of those when I saw the video on it. I thought there was one of those I could go win, but I guess not. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna wait till he... Seriously, dude? Like, right now, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to go through any of these pipes that I can, just to see if I can get to the coins. These pipes are just a fucking maze in itself. Because you don't know, you have no idea which one to go. Oh shit, you gotta be kidding me. That was a very hard part. As you know, so far this is like the hardest part of the game. I have no idea why they made this like 10 times harder than it should have been, but I'm pretty sure, like why the fuck would I mean, there should have been, yeah, there we go, there's something there. So, oh shit, I gotta go back. I've got to go back to this motherfucker. There was something I was missing then. Are you sure? Like, maybe... Maybe there was like a beanstalk of some... Or, yeah, I keep calling them beanstalks. They're not beanstalks. I would imagine they're not. Alright, so I can't go through any of those whatsoever. Alright, so maybe this was, I think, the first one I went. If I'm not mistaken, this was, yeah, that was. So it's not gonna be a good idea to go back to that one. And there's nothing in there either. I want to make sure that there's nothing in that one before I just go off and say, well, I'm not gonna do it. I can't run from that angle, but I can, like, run from that angle. Sure, I can't go into that. Like, maybe if I kill him, no. See, I'm wondering, like, if I actually have to do some killing before I can, you know, get through any of these pipes. So there's nothing in that one. Eventually, I'm just gonna have to keep going. Because I'm already at the Oh, hey, Ares Vega Gamer, how's it going, man? Just playing some Super Mario Bros. 3 Mix. Yeah, it's been a while. Oh yeah, that's what I like about that too. Fuck, dude. Yeah, we killed that shit. I'm gonna end up having to like redo this shit again. I know it. And when you die, you end up resetting. Like your shit's reset. But if I could just like find out like, all right, so I got 15 seconds. Okay, that's a little weird, but okay. I gotta figure out. What the fuck, dude? Is gonna be another mystery in itself. All right, so let's go ahead and go to this dude. So this game's kind of interesting. You have to step on 3, 2, 1. Fuck. Hold on a minute. I'll show you what's going on here. All right. So you basically. Nowadays. Let's see. Well, I'm a host now. I was actually put on here a few weeks ago. Let's see. Makisa comes on every now and again. Let's see. Maritime, I've seen him a few times. Silent, I know definitely. Fasta, he comes on whenever he can because he's got a lot of shit that he deals with work and stuff. Doogly, I've only seen him once since I've been here, and I've actually only seen Welch once since I've been with you guys. I'm still somewhat new here. I say that even though I've been here for like at least a few weeks, at least, or maybe a month now. Seen. Yeah, like I said, he's dealing with a lot of shit with his work and stuff. I have no idea other than that. I'm trying to think of some other streamers I've seen because I don't remember too many at the moment. Because a lot of them I see just out of nowhere sometimes, and then sometimes like I know it gets. Oh yeah, Andy K is also he's actually he's more scheduled. Like I know that he usually does this like Monday to Thursdays and shit. I'm not sure like what other times. Okay, so we've done that. I don't know. I kind of want to go back there because I haven't gotten like everything that I needed to. But we will save that. I just let's see. I really wanted to kill that fucker. Dude, he is on point with his shit. Really want to kill that Lakitu. I really do. I want to kick him square in the face. Just like that. Just like that. Okay, so we do know. Okay, we are aware that nothing goes on in any of these pipes. Like I've already come to that conclusion. And if I can just make it past this motherfucker. Yeah, just like so. I won't have to, cause this is normally where he goes away, as far as this goes. Let's see, who else do I know that streams? Yeah, like I said, I'm still not familiar with like everybody that streams. Oh yeah, I've seen a Dying Camel every now and again stream. Oh, fuck. I really should have went into this without taking any hits. I really should have. Like, if I could just, like, find a beanstalk or some shit, like, I would imagine that's where I would have to go. Alright, so we're gonna save that. Because, alright, so here's the thing. Maybe I missed something here. I lost my master key with Fasta a while ago. Oh, so you were actually a streamer at 1.2. I take it. Okay. I gotcha. Was it because, like, you forgot what it was, or was it because of, like, something you did, or something? I'm thinking no, it's not one of those. I'm gonna save that right there. Okay, so I can't go there for sure. So that pretty much takes that out of the way. So it's not gonna be anywhere there. Let's see. At this point, I'm just trying to, like, hit every single... I had other things to do, and for sure I forgot how. Fuck. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. This motherfucker, he can't climb, he can't fly, he can't do shit with his life. Alright, so I can't go into any of those. And it's there. I mean, I'm just trying to figure out, like, how to fucking do this. I know I gotta go into one of these for sure. No, I can't go into that one either. For some reason, I can't go into there. And I'm wondering if, like, maybe there's, like, a specific route I gotta go. Alright, so I can't go in through there either. I can't go to that one. I can't, let's see. So I still can't go through that one. I got you. Maybe I can go in through, like... Maybe that was something. Maybe I could do something like that. Just, like, make sure that there's nothing going on there. Because I know that they do this kind of shit in this game all the time. I've still been playing games on my computer. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah. I just started doing this with achievements and stuff. But I've been, I use emulators and stuff like that, even though I've got something that I play on. Maybe it's over here somewhere. Is it like maybe they literally give you no hints here. Okay. Nothing there. Nothing there either. We're gonna save it there anyways. Like, I keep triple checking this shit because I'm kinda hoping that maybe it was something that I... There was what I was looking for, though. Maybe that's where the fuck it was. Like, I forgot how to use or run Amiga 500. Hi guys. Yeah, I'm not familiar with the whole Amiga thing. Like, I know that there's other streamers that actually play Amiga games. I've never actually played one, though. I've never actually sat down. Because, like, I'm from the U.S. and shit. Yeah, okay. We're getting somewhere here. Yeah, and I've actually got a, We're gonna duck there. We're gonna duck here. There we go. Then... No! I'm from the US also. Mega 500 is okay. Oh, okay. Which part of the US are you from? I am personally from Florida. I actually live in Florida. I've never lived outside of Florida. But yeah, it's one of those things. Okay. There we go. We're gonna save that shit. Yay! Alright, so we got all the coins. I knew that there was some shit going on. Like you can always tell, you know, that some shit's going to happen with that. Oh, fuck. Come on, get up there, you fucker. Get up there. I'm from New York and I live in, Worcester County. No, Westchester. Part of New York. It's not Worcester. Like, one of my friends, they're from New Hampshire and shit, and she was like, yeah, we don't pronounce it, Worcester, we pronounce it Worcester. And I was looking at that, and it says Westchester. It doesn't say what I thought it was, my bad. But, at least we did get to that point. Why do I keep doing that? Like, I can't step on the shit. Okay. I don't even know why I'm trying to get up there. Okay. So now we got this. Oh, you fucker! Oh, no. I really wanted to get up there. Hold on a minute. We're gonna do that shit right. We're gonna do it the right way, man. We're gonna do it the right way. We're gonna save it there because I'm gonna make sure that I. Oh, come on, you fuck! There we go. Got that one up. Quake BC. Gotcha. Never heard of it. I gotcha. All right, so we got. Let's see. The castle makes it 33. So we're gonna save that first one. I gotcha. Ooh shit. This is nothing but spooky. Yeah, we're gonna save it right there. I don't know, it's sad for me as far as like, you know, playing this game or whatever, like because I haven't beaten I've beaten the first Mario Brothers, but I haven't, like, beaten the third one. Yeah. It's like, I know I should. Ooh, I finally get my firepower back. You fucker! You chicken fucker! Fuck! No! I guess so, man. I guess so. Like, it's just, it's one of those, like, here's the thing. It's, supposed to be a mixture of, all the Mario games out there. And, this first world, for example, is, Mario, this, the first Super Mario Brothers. No, you chicken fuck! Ooh. There we go. Got the first coin. But yeah, that's what this ROM is. It's basically, you know, it's a mixture of all of them. Like, you know, eventually I will get to ride as Yoshi. That's gonna be kind of fun. Get up there in that pipe. Get that pipe. Are you kidding me? No. Oh yeah. A lot of people would, you know, especially for the graphics and stuff. No, this is a ROM hack. Which, by the way, this is like the only ROM hack that I know of that's on Retro Achievements. So, to me, it's kind of like, you know, it's doing something right, you know, if it's gonna actually, you know, get that achievement. You know what I should do? I should just save it when I get, like, straight up there in that fucking pipe! Get me up there, you chicken fucker! Yeah, well, definitely... I'm just trying to figure out, like, how the fuck to get up there, though. Can I get up there? Just trying to figure out, like, how to get up there. Like, I don't have any star power, you know. I don't have any firepower or anything. I mean, I do have firepower, but I don't have a tail. So, you know, you can play beta of Mario 64. Did not know that. I'm just trying to figure out, like, how the fuck to get up there. Like, you can't even... Okay, yeah, we're not gonna try it right now. What I'm gonna do is I wanna see what this block is. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Fuck! I do that so that I can go up there. Yeah, this is starting to make a little more sense now. Get me up there, you chicken fuck! Wish there was a ROM for Conker's 12 Tail Fox. Yeah, like if you go to romhacking.com or net, or it's something like that. I don't remember the full on thing of it, but they've got ROM hacks on there. And that's what I was gonna do. I was actually gonna see if anyone like had any hacks that they were wanting me to play or whatever, but apparently there's not as many people as I thought there would be today, because I thought there would be a little more. Usually there are. I'm not sure if they're not here because of it being a ROM hack, or if it's because they're actually doing something different, or if it's just me, but, you know, it's whatever. Like, it's not a great day for me anyways, so. But, yeah, I do plan on playing a lot more hacks. I definitely want to. There's all sorts of ROM hacks too. It's great. So yeah, we're gonna definitely save that for sure. Are you kidding? Oh, that's where that was. I gotcha. Yeah, let me do that. Yeah, it is. It, you know, for lack of a better word, it's just one of those days. That is a hard motherfucker to get. Like just the pure fucking dedication that you have to do for that shit. Like you can't even get the fuck down. Yeah, I would imagine so. You know, it's a Friday. You know, it's just, fuck me. Yeah, like the last time was probably, it was one of my better days, I would say. I was playing Mega Man 6 then. That was a bitch. I do not want to play Mega Man, and I just don't, like, as far as achievements go, I will play it for the sake of getting achievements. It is not one of those games I would sit down and just voluntarily play, though. It really isn't. It's just not my cup of tea, really. But, you know, I get that people love Mega Man. I love Mega Man as the person. I don't necessarily love the games, if that makes any sense. It's one of those things, you know? Happens. But, like, they are. All of them are. But, yeah, the biggest thing, as far as, there was something I was gonna say, like, this is the first time since Saturday, since I've streamed, cause, like, I used to do them, like, you know, I was doing them quite frequently on this channel, and now, you know, I've just been doing them for, like, once a week because of, like, majority of the people that come here, like, or the majority of the people that stream and shit on here, they've, you know, they've been streaming and shit. So, you know, I was like, you know, since I had been streaming a lot, I was like, you know, why not? I could just give myself a break, you know. It's been about a month since I've streamed on my personal channel. I will say that much. It has definitely been forever. I'm just trying to figure out, like, where the fuck am I at this point? You know what I imagine? Alright, so I go here. I think this is similar to... I want to see if it is just like 8-4. Because the only way that you can tell you the truth about a card... pop up. Really? I gotcha. I'm probably gonna end up having to play this one again. There we go. There's that coin. There's that motherfucking coin. I can't get to it. Ah, yeah, that fucking sucks. Ooh, that lag, though. Fuck. That lag. Oh, wait a minute. That's just gonna take me all the way back. That sucks. But yeah, I have to go through... Wow, dude. Yeah, it happens like that. I'm gonna wait till they, yeah, just kinda like come back there, cause that was kinda laggy as fuck. Yeah, it's definitely great. I love the music. Oh, fuck. I just want to see how far that goes. Okay, so I've gotten to a checkpoint, but I don't think I should have. I think I should have legitimately just tried, like, every single pipe that I could have. Oh, there's another coin there. So I'm just wondering, like, yeah, definitely... What I need to do is I need to go all the way back. Yeah, I need to go to that point there. Because what I need to figure out is like, because I gotta get the coins. But in another sense, this is not like 8-4. Like, because I mean it is, but it isn't. SMB2, I beat the game. Really? I have it was actually one of my least favorites. I never quite got to it. Okay, so these two pipes just lead back to each other. So if that's the case. Alright. So that one leads to there. Yeah, we're just gonna save that there. Maybe it wasn't the same. I would like to save that there, just to see. Okay, so there's a coin there. I should have went that far, at least. There is no fucking way to do that shit. Not in. Let's see, SMB2 on NES did feel like it did. Like, it was essentially a totally different game. The only thing about it was that, like, it wasn't the original setup, but it added a lot of new elements to it. It did. You know, given the shit that it... See, I'm sitting here trying to, like, do that shit, and it's just not... Okay, so we know that that's going to take me there. Yeah, we're just going to go, like, right past there. And that's not going to do anything. Alright, so here's what I imagine. I just want to go down this one, make sure that there's, like, nothing I'm missing there. Yeah, there's a coin and shit. Oh, snap. I gotta go for that coin. I mean, I'm already up here at this point. I gotta go for that fucking coin. But that is the second one. That is definitely the second coin that I have to get. Yeah, we're just gonna go right back up there. Shit, dude. Yeah, there we go. Then we're gonna go down this one. I mean, I've already got a majority of the coins anyway. Okay, so I can't go through that one. And I gotta be very selective about how I go through this level anyways. I gotta be very, very selective. There we go. Is that? Yep, that's just gonna take me to the ending. So I know that, let's see. Yeah, we'll go through that area. Then, yes, and then we go through here. And I end up getting big. But what I've got to do is I got to go all the way through here. That's where it was, because I saw that. I saw where there was that huge coin, like right here. I knew I had to go there. I wonder if I could, no, I can't go through there. Dude, fucking cheap cheeps coming out of the water. No, and I wish that there was, because, like, here's the thing. I don't have anything that I can, that I can do myself as far as, like, playing on an emulator. It is a classic. I love the Burnout games. If I had the hookups and shit, I would hook up my PlayStation 2 and be able to play it. That is, like, the only game that I can hook up, it's the only game that I can't play on an emulator on my computer. But if I had the hookups, damn right I would play it. I would play that shit so hard. Especially Burnout Revenge. Like, that was one of my favorites. Sly Cooper, I'd definitely play that shit. I'd play it all day long. But yeah, like, I'm not seeing a lot of... I've seen some PlayStation 1 playthroughs and stuff. Nothing too major. It's something that I definitely, you know, I eventually want to do. Fucking... Yeah, why don't you throw your shit? So now you're gonna throw three of those bad boys? Yeah, why don't you jump through that shit? There we go. Alright, so I am gonna have firepower. I am definitely gonna have firepower for sure. Okay. Yeah, why don't you come at me, bitch? Biatch! Yeah, we're gonna save it right there. Do I have to touch that motherfucker? Oh my god. You're throwing fucking hammers? And then you're doing that shit? I don't even care. Let me just beat that motherfucker. Well, Sony PS1 is... Yeah, it is. It is. Like, I would want to play Small Soldiers. Like, that's... Right now, that's the only game I can think of at the top of my head. Most people would think of Spyro. But for me, I would... Oh, do we get the... Oh, thank you. Peace has last returned to our Fair Mushroom Kingdom. World 1 clear. Okay, so we got that achievement. Okay. World 1 clear. And we've got all the coins for World 1. Resting after their victorious defeat of Bowser, our heroes dream of a stairway leading to a world. Upon awakening, they went to a cave nearby and, to their surprise, saw exactly what they had seen in their dreams. Oh yeah, definitely. So I'm kind of confused of the comments. Like, I'm not... Like, I can't... Let's see, what about Star Road? What does that do? Okay. I see what that does. I can go back to all of these. I gotcha. Let's see. So I got all the coins there. I got like all 33 coins. Apparently there's just not... I mean, like... Maybe it's on World Zero. I'm just trying to think of, like, because, like, there's comments that you have to, that you have to play through on this. I haven't seen enough of the game to actually know. Let's see. Don't want to... I guess I want to go... Like, I'm going to have to go through all the worlds anyway, you know. Why not? And there's nothing that I can do other than play through this one. See, this is set up exactly like Super Mario Bros. 2 now. This is what we're playing. $100 a cart? Dude, there's this one cart that's like at least a good $150, and that is because it will let you have as many games on there as you can think of. Like you can stick a you can stick a USB card into that motherfucker. Or I mean, not a USB card, but you can stick in a card that just you know, it stores all your shit. And dude, Felix the Cat, it is my favorite NES game of all time. And that bitch is... It is it's $40 for the cartridge. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, this is where Shy Guy came into place. Oh, fuck me, dude, no. That is weird. That is weird mechanics right there. yeah, there we go. I was very surprised that you can actually just, like, go through that shit like it's nothing. Like it's, you know, like it's fucking nothing. Oh, wow, that is too loose. Gunstar Hero? Nice. I have, you know, to be honest, I have no idea what Gunstar Heroes is. I'd love it if you'd explain it, though. I would like to know more about it. Okay, so I'm not even gonna attempt to go down there. Yeah, we're gonna shoot through you fuckers. That's what we're gonna do. And then? And then? And then? I'm just kidding. Alright. Get up there, you fucker! Get up there! Mario, get your shit together, bro! Alright, so, I guess we can just go through here. This is actually, it's very unique. It's very different. It is a Sega Genesis game if you play games like... I've actually never played Contra. Not even Metal Slug. There's a lot of games I have not gotten to as a result. I did play quite a few Sega Genesis games when I was real little. It was, I think I actually played... I don't remember the games that I played, but I ended up playing more of those than I did of NES. And the NES is my favorite console as of right now. That's why, like, right now I'm playing a majority of NES games. It's because, you know... I haven't gotten to many of the games, and I would love to get to them. I'm doing a lot of shit. I'm just doing it in order. So, let's see. Yeah, can I go up here? I want to go up here. Oh, that's weird. That's new. It's kind of unique. It's a great run game. I gotcha. Okay. Dude, there better be a fucking star up here. If there's not, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be so pissed. And at this point, I have come too far. I've come too fucking far. What the fuck, dude? Oh, come on. This fucking beanstalk, man, it is fuck. Okay, there's my third coin. Now it's just a matter of getting to the ending. Okay, there's the ending. Oh yeah, there we go, there's that one up. It really does, dude, it does kick ass. There's a lot of great stuff. And here's the thing, too. This was something I thought about while I was streaming this just today. I was thinking about this. If you don't have Super Mario Maker, and you want to play Super Mario Maker, granted, no, you can't necessarily make your own levels unless you're a fucking programmer or whatever, but you can play Super Mario Hacks. That solves the issue of being able to play new levels and playing it by other users. Now, whether you want to actually do that, I don't know, that's up to you. But I was thinking about that, and I was like, yeah, I could totally dig that. Okay, yeah, I got two of those, apparently. Okay. Yeah, these are all my power-ups, by the way. It's very unique setup that they got going on. Okay, I just haven't set up. Oh, I get what the game is. I have to match up cards without getting any of the bad dudes. It really is funny how they ended up doing that. Like, I don't understand why. I mean, in a way, I do understand why Sega didn't go through all that shit. I mean, at the same time, you know, you know, if you go bankrupt, you just fucking go bankrupt. Like, it's very hard to live with yourself. It's okay. Apparently, this is gonna be just like the second Super Mario Brothers in the sense of like being able to slide all over the place.